Here's another nice piece I have in my collection. It's a new Rusher Mark I Mustang, made after the 6970 Mustang, made in Japan. A beautiful piece. Great graphics on the box. Little bump and go. It's a very nice toy. Not for sure it was ever even played with. Great graphics on the car. I mean, just an awesome, awesome piece. Even the battery box. It's very clean. It's even hard to open up the plastic. I don't think it's ever had batteries in it. I picked this up about a year ago. Auction. I just pull it out every now and then to take a look at it because I like it so much. Hope you enjoyed. Keep collecting.